As well as the Austrian establishment, mixed up with the unique party crowd and celebrated Jean-Paul Gaultier. In 96, the Life Ball had become a creative marketing.
This incident took the
present their provocative and innovative creations. The open-air stage enabled 40,000 people to witness the spectacular opening live for free. Since then, over 500 national and international media representatives and more than 60 camera teams have viewed. Gianfranco Ferre presented in 2004 a firework of fashion by merging high-class tailoring with elements of punk. Fantasy outfits were specially made for the Life Ball show. Music acts, acrobats, and dance performances.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I was tired.